Hey friends, welcome to Learn with Riddhima. Today we'll be learning how did the origin muscles come from. So, you must have heard the Greek language in plenty of my videos. Now we'll see how did the origin muscles come from. It came from Greek language, of course. And what does it mean in the Greek language? It means a mouse. You'll be wondering, what is a mouse doing in a muscles topic? The thing is that when you do like this, or maybe bodybuilders or some strong people does like this, it looks like a mouse right here. That's why it's known as mouse. If you learn something new, please like and subscribe. And for now, bye.